What will I have done without you, O Lord? My life would have been miserable.
Oh.
I love you for saving me.
Thank you, Holy Spirit of God.
I know that you will be with me.
I know.
And with my brothers.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
And sisters.
Thank you, Holy Spirit of God.
Thank you. You will lead us through. I will sing unto your name, O Lord.
I will sing unto your name.
None is like unto thee.
I will sing unto your name, Jesus.
Oh, Lord my God, when I'm in house in wonder,
when I am in house in wonder,
consider all the works thy hands has made. I see the star.
I see the star.
And I heard the rolling thunder.
I heard the rolling thunder.
Thy power to rise.
Holy Ghost, thank you, Holy
Spirit. My soul, my Savior, Lord, to thee,
unto thee, O Lord Jesus.
How great thou art!
How great thou art!
How great thou art!
Child of God,
then sing. My soul, my Savior, God, to thee.
What God said concerning your life is very, very important.
How great thou art. How great thou art.
I don't care about what people say concerning your life. For the Bible says in the book of Deuteronomy,
oh Lord my God,
chapter 7, from verse 14,
when I'm in house,
he says,
wonder,
you will be blessed in the city. You will be blessed when you go out and caught in. The blessings of God will follow somebody today.
Say
amen to that voice.
I see the stars,
I see the stars,
and I heard the roaring thunder.
Oh, my Cinderella, bo.
Thy power to rise.
Wherever you're hearing my voice this moment,
the universe.
Are you looking for a job?
Display.
Are you jobless? Listen and listen carefully.
Then sing, my soul, my Savior, God to thee.
That will be a promotion, divine connection, upliftment.
How great!
Oh, the Bible said that blessings of God will follow you.
How great.
Yes, I know it. It will follow you.
Then sing, my soul,
my
Savior, God to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art.
I can see a young boy in his shop struggling.
Jesus Durunga Fe, Osi Mirge, Durunga Fe, Ajo Wanka, Durunga Fe, Ikwakwa Niruji.
Oh yes, Lord, I can see a young boy in his shop. Oh, complaining that customers are no longer coming. Listen, as you're hearing the voice of the man, as you're hearing my voice, as a son of the prophets, I prophesy beginning from now on, customers will not come to your shop.
Nam durunga fe.
They will look at you from east, west, and south. You say amen to that.
Iko durunga
By the authority of our Lord Jesus Christ, you will cross over to the other side.
Jesus,
you will cross over to the other side of prosperity. Oh, are you a barren woman? Listen, I hear the voice of God. The Bible says there will not be anyone barren in the house of God. By the authority of our Lord Jesus, I command every spirit of barrenness in your life be disappear. The spirit of unproductive, get out of your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Are you impotent? No. What is that problem in your life? No.
Jesus, Durungafe.
Durungafe.
Wosi miruto chirozam.
Signs and wonders will follow you as you go to the other side of
Durungafe.